Looks back at the crowd, he looks down at his hand.